Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Cecily and welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm excited to share with you one of my favorite recipes for my healthy chicken lettuce cups. These are so delicious, they're light, they're crisp, full of veggies, and super, super delicious. So let's get started. So we're gonna start with pickling our vegetables. So I'm gonna take a whole carrot here that I'm going to spiralize in my veggetti or my zoodler. If you don't have this, you can also use shredded carrots or you can julienne them, but you want to spiralize them just kind of like this. So you get nice ribbons of carrot. Next, we are going to start pickling. So I'm going to take a couple tablespoons of rice wine vinegar. I'm going to pour that over the carrots. Then I'm going to add in about a teaspoon of agave syrup. You can also use honey. And then I'm going in with some flaky sriracha sea salt. You can also just use regular salt. I just like using this one because it's a little spicy. Give those a quick toss. And then we're going to spiralize some cucumber. I'm using an English cucumber. I'm using about a half of one since mine is pretty large, but you can also use a small one. You get nice ribbons of cucumber just like this, and then we're just going to give that a toss with those carrots to get down into the quick pickling juice. I love pickled vegetables. Make extra of this stuff because it's so good and on everything. Next to our ground chicken here, I'm going to add in some chopped garlic and ginger, a couple tablespoons of soy sauce, some sesame oil, and then I'm going in with a few teaspoons of this Korean barbecue spice rub that I picked up from market. That's totally optional, but I will leave that down in the description box down below if you're interested in it. We're also going to add in some green onion, and then we're just going to mix this till everything is well combined. And I love doing it this way because the chicken just kind of just marinates in all of this flavor. So when you go to cook it, it's just so, so, so delicious, and you don't have to put a thick, heavy sauce on it. So give this a really good mix. We're gonna put a lid on this, throw that into the fridge, and then let it marinate for about 15 to 30 minutes or overnight. After that, get your pan heated with some oil, and we're just going to brown this up until it is cooked. Alright, you want to cook your chicken until it's just about done, just like this, and let me tell you, it smells so amazing. Alright, so for the lettuce cups, I am using iceberg lettuce, but you can also use romaine or butter lettuce, but I highly suggest using iceberg. It's just super crunchy and super crisp and just very satisfying. So what you're going to want to do is just split your iceberg lettuce head in half, so you can kind of separate the leaves like this to make some lettuce cups. This is the only painful part about the recipe, but it is all worth it. Once you're done, you'll have something kind of like this. And it's okay if they don't come out perfect. We're just going to eat these up anyway. But you'll want to get something kind of like this. You may need to use a couple of leaves to kind of form a little bowl or cup. And then we're gonna start filling our cups. So we're gonna take some of that ground chicken. And then we're gonna go in and top it with our pickled vegetables. My favorite part. And then I'm going to sprinkle on or drizzle on some of this chili oil that I picked up from Trader Joe's. It's the crunchy onion chili oil. I'm obsessed with it. It is so good. And then top it with some chopped cashews. If you don't have cashews, you can definitely use peanuts. And we're just going to make another one here. These are so delicious. They're super light, refreshing, healthy. So if you're on your new little health journey, starting off this new year, this is a great recipe to make or keep on hand. And the chopped cashews are my favorite. I love cashews. And there you have it. My easy, healthy chicken lettuce cups. So amazing. Full of flavor. Super healthy for you. All right, if you guys enjoyed this recipe, let me know down in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye.